Example 2. The wavelength of H beta line of Balmer series is 4861 angstroms. Calculate the wavelength of H alpha line. Since we need to calculate alpha line for Balmer series, N1 is 2 and N2 is 3 for alpha. So we know that 1 by lambda is equal to R into 1 by N1 square minus 1 by N2 square. So we need to calculate the wavelength of alpha. So 1 by lambda alpha. So 1 by lambda alpha is equal to R is 1.097 into 10 power 7 by 1 by 2 square minus 1 by 3 square. So what we get? 1 by lambda alpha is equal to 1.097 into 10 power 7 1 by 4 minus 1 by 9. So by simplifying it, 1 by lambda alpha is equal to 1.097 into 10 power 7. LCM will be 36. 9 minus 4, which will be 5 by 36. So finally, when we simplify this, lambda alpha value will be equal to 6562 angstroms.